Here we go again. You're not kidding. Dead. Good riddance. My pleasure. Pick up down.
What can I say? I'm good at what I...
Huzzah! Glad that's over.
Hold up. I think we're being stalked.
Are you sure?
Lock and load!
Hell yeah.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe.
Godless heathens!
We'll all be better off without you around.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
No mercy!
Hostile vaporized!
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller?
Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult.
Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese.
We're on recon duty. But I'm down a man and our supplies are running low.
I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming. Me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on. I'll just take this.
Hell yeah. Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
How you feeling, big guy?
Those ferals only scratched me. I'll be fine.
Oh, yeah? Is that why you were whining like a baby when I patched you up?
You must have me confused with someone else.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Sure thing. And I'll just take this.
Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived, broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Makes sense, I suppose. Many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team was the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates and pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
I understand.
Back to hell. jet system. We may have a
bounty. Roger that.
Long live the Brotherhood. Let's show them how the Brotherhood does it.
Paladin dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the... Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. This place is a mess. But I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area. You hear that?
Intruder
what
alert.
Is it?
Stealth capabilities.
I eat danger for breakfast. Tastes like chicken.
Clear.
Hey, bingo. Mine now. Sweet. Come to mama. And I'll just take this. Up yours. You're dead. Just another day for me. Yes. Bingo. Bingo. Nice. Sweet. Mine now. Mine now.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Sweet.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Hey there.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core, but it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Just take this.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh look, he's reading the science mags, how cute.
Har har har. Shop class, let's see them make this in shop class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty, my junk jet. They'll see. The engineers with their suits and fancy degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all see.
Thank you. Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
My pleasure. Bring it on. Fine.
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control room.
Do you have a moment? And I'll just take this. Sweet. Whatever. Yes. 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 Sweet. Bingo. Come to mama. Hell yeah. Excellent. Nice. Sweet. Nice. Mine now. Come to mama. We'll all be better off without you around. Nice. Hell yeah. Mine now. And I'll just take this.
Over there! Shut up!
Understood.
They're in the control room. Open fire!
My turn.
Target eliminated.
I think we're done for now.
That's the last of them.
Damn it.
Come to mama.
Anyway. Fan out and check the Sith remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Nice. And I'll just take this. Nice. Hell yeah.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
How are you doing?
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother. Mission accomplished.
I thought we were
worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.